Hey guys, I'm Prithviraj from PR75K. These smooth zoom transitions are somewhat in trend currently. So in this video, I'll show you how you can do that effect or transition on Adobe Premiere Pro. If this video helps, then please consider subscribing to my channel as it helps me a lot. And if you face any problems, then you can DM me on Instagram. And yeah, do follow me over there for behind the scenes. For now, I have these two videos loaded on Premiere Pro. And I want to apply the zoom transition in the middle of these two clips. Firstly, right click on your project media bin and create an adjustment layer. Place the adjustment layer and add another adjustment layer on the top and position them accordingly. Now select the lower adjustment layer and from the effects, search replicate and add the effect to it. And change the count to 3. You will see your video line up to a 3x3 grid. Now search mirror and apply that effect as well. Change the reflection angle to 90 degrees and adjust the positioning so that the edges don't look sharp. Repeat the same process again and select minus 90 this time and adjust it. Apply it. And again change the angle to 180 degrees, adjust it, apply it. And for the last time, select 360 degree and adjust it. So we got all of the four sides covered. Now select the top adjustment layer and search for an effect called transform and apply that. Take your cursor in the middle of the two clips. You can use the up and down arrow keys for this purpose and go 10 frames towards your left using the left arrow key. And now in effects controls, click on the stopwatch icon next to scale and it will be creating a keyframe. And go to the center of the two clips again and go 10 frames towards the right using the right arrow key and change the scaling to 300 and you will get back the original clip you started with. Uncheck the box beside the composition shutter angle and then change the shutter angle degree to 360 degree to get that blur while the zoom effect takes place, else it will look kind of weird and too much sharp, which we don't want. Now you get that smooth zoom effect. But it's a little too slow. Open the drop-down list under the scale and adjust these curves to a mountain-like thingy and adjust it accordingly and set the duration of this effect. Okay, so if you're feeling lazy, then I got you covered as well. I've made this effect into a free preset so that you can use it as well. Just simply add an adjustment layer and trim it to 10 frames and apply my preset there. If you want the transition as per your liking, then you can just do this yourself instead of using my preset. Okay everyone, thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more such videos like this and also hit the thumbs up button and I'll catch you in the next one. Till then, hasta la vista.